live.
Live from the Coca-Cola Charlotte Speedway. Almost like I felt like say, now from the Coca-Cola studios at American Idol. But anyways, we're in the
direction. Let's turn out of the
sun. Because we're in the sun, it's kind of harder to see. So right now in basically the crew area, these are actually the bays where all the cars worked on. So they're assigned a number based upon rank in the rankings. And so they're all on here. So there are trailers that park outside here. They come in here and do make changes to the cars.
Should I pan and show?
Yeah, go ahead.
Let me pan and show first, but I can. So that's just half of the speedway.
Yeah, hey.
And then I'm throwing it back to you.
What's interesting is because you think these doors are much more wider. They're very narrow. They're not much more wider than in, actually more narrow than most standard garage doors. So it's kind of interesting. So we actually are all parked out on the racetrack itself. If we get a chance, we walk out this way. Because it's a huge jumbotron that is like, oh my god. It's weird when you're not on this space. So we'll be running around the track in a circular motion. And hopefully we'll get to go a little faster. Yesterday's Atlanta Speedway was a little shorter because of the embankment. This is not quite as much.
Yeah, but what did they do? Tell them what they did.
In Atlanta?
No, the parachute guy.
So yesterday we have, I don't think I have a video of, maybe I have a video of it, where they actually jumped. They had three parachute individuals jump from the sky into three waiting convertibles on the runway.
Two waiting, I think.
And there's two, and one just
jumped aside. Yeah.
Jumped right into a mini, which is very, a mini convertible. It's really cool because they really circle around and then they dove right in the car, which is kind of cool.
Yeah. Oh, wait, should I check into the jumbotron?
Yeah, jump into the jumbotron. It's quite huge. Like,
see, it looks tiny right there, but it's freaking huge.
When you get walk close to where our cars are parked, it's like, mammoth. It's got to be like, wow, I wouldn't say like 200 feet wide. It's huge. It's crazy. So anyways.
We forgot to bring Mary Bradley.
Yeah, we forgot to bring Mary Bradley, unfortunately. So, and we're getting ready to go get some free
swag, man. Yeah. Gotta get the swag.
So, and then we have some, I have some video prank yesterday while we're on the route and we'll try to see if we can upload.
So what we'll do later is we'll put the GoPros on to Bradley, and then we'll kind of give you guys the feeling of what it is to be on the track.
Yeah. All right. Sounds good.
Bye.
Bye.